It's been almost a year since it was announced that a butterfly habitat and pollinator garden would be placed in the northwest corner of Veterans Park. The Papillion 150 Project Chair talks about how it all got started.
The city of Papillion, the name Papillion, stands for butterfly in French. And so we were looking for something to really commemorate the 150th anniversary. And it was like everyone wanted to have some kind of a butterfly garden, something that would last for years to come.
As with many successful ideas, the butterfly habitat and pollinator garden had humble beginnings.
It started out on a napkin. I pulled together a few master gardeners, and we just had fun brainstorming the concept. And everybody had all kinds of thoughts.
Like most brainstorming sessions, this discussion went pretty wide before getting slimmed down.
We started out with lots of grandiose ideas, and then we brought it down to something that we think we can really manage.
Once it was realized that the garden would become a reality, the reaction was no big surprise.
Everyone on our team was very excited that this was going to be a possibility.
Right out of the chute, they were faced with a major challenge. COVID hit at the same time the group's fundraising began.
We did take a very brief pause to think about how we were going to handle that. But then we realized, well, we can fundraise even in COVID. And we did. And we raised nearly $40,000 at the time for this garden, plus a little more.
While fundraising efforts continue, Carla had high praise for Papillion.
This community is very generous, but we were so thrilled and to be able to convert our napkin design over to a professionally designed garden was so exciting.
Carla also took time to recognize city government.
We've had great support from the city. I just want to say the city has been so generous. They've installed this new curved walkway that leads us to this. This is really City Park. This will enhance the Veterans Park.
Hear more about the butterfly habitat and pollinator garden in another Papillion Now story. Thanks for watching. For Papillion Now, I'm Tori Pantaleon.